Do you remember when I had to create this logo again?